शिक्षा YouTube चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और नए अपडेट्स के लिए बेल आइकन पर क्लिक करें।
Hi everyone, welcome to shiksha.com. As you already know, NTA is now conducting the JEE Mains exam twice in a year, first in January and second in April. NTA will publish the NTA score, which is probably your percentile or rank for the first exam by end of January 2019. So if your NTA scores are not good in the January exam, you should definitely appear for the April exam. Please use the opportunity to improve your rank and score. What's interesting is that even if you do well in January exam, you should appear for the April exam. Agar aap January ke exam mein bahut acha bhi karte hain, to bhi aapko April ke exam mein appear hona chahiye. Ye video aapko batayega, aapko April ke exam mein appear hona kyun zaruri hai. Let's take an example. If you scored 150 marks in the January exam and your expected rank is 25,000. इसका मतलब है कि अगर आपकी 25,000 रैंक आती है तो आपकी रैंक से ऊपर 25,000 स्टूडेंट्स हैं और आपकी रैंक के नीचे 9.5 लाख स्टूडेंट्स हैं। लेट्स से यू चूज नॉट टू अपीयर फॉर द अप्रैल एग्जाम। इन दिस केस इट इज पॉसिबल दैट सम ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स हु गॉट बेटर मार्क्स और रैंक देन यू इन द जनवरी एग्जाम, सम ऑफ देम मे नॉट अपीयर फॉर द अप्रैल एग्जाम एंड सम ऑफ देम मे नॉट डू सो वेल. So they may have a rank which is less than 25,000 in the April exam. And some of the students who did not do well in the January exam may do well in the April exam. Since NTA is going to follow the best of the two options, best of the two exams, it is likely that your rank may slip. If your rank in the January exam was 25,000, it is possible that you may slip to 35,000. You may even slip to 50,000. The best case is that you stay from where you were, that 25,000 rank may stay at 25,000 rank. My suggestion for all the JEE Main students is to prepare well for the January exam, and whether they do well or not, make sure they prepare for the April exam as well. Wish you all the best for your exams.